Seed treatment. Treat each kilogram of seed you will sow with the 3 grams of carbendazim fungicide in 1 liter of clean water. Soak seeds in water mixed with fungicide for 12 hours. After 12 hours, remove the water and wash the seeds with clean water. Put treated seeds in a wet jute bag and place them in the shade. Keep them aside. Keep the jute bag wet by sprinkling of water regularly. Seeds usually sprouts in 2 to 3 days.